This is the Café Le Procop, supposedly the oldest café in Paris, founded in 1686. Supposedly, Napoleon Bonaparte, when a young man, would visit this café, would leave his hat as a collateral so that he could go get the money in the streets before paying his bill.